Hi, thanks for joining me for another edition of Mountain West IRA's Question of the Day. So here is a really common one right now, especially with the markets a little wonky. And that is, can I purchase Bitcoin or other cryptocurrency inside of my self-directed IRA? And the simple answer is yes. On March 25th, 2014, the Internal Revenue Service issued a statement on their treatment of cryptocurrency. They basically stated that virtual currency is treated as property for U.S. federal tax purposes. General tax principles that apply to property transactions apply to transactions using virtual currency. If you want to read more on that, you can check the IRS.gov website and look for Notice 2014-21. Thank you for joining me. As always, if you have questions, you can reach us by using the information below, or you can always join us at mountainwestira.com. Thanks.